Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Shadow of Mordor's expansion, Lord of the Hunt. This is Stronghold Uprising, so we're just coming to the outskirts of the stronghold and we need to sneak in. Need to find some health plants. There's one just over here.
When you're on patrol around the hollow, make sure you look up.
Give me one.
Pool Grish.
Some common sense. I've seen you training.
More captains,
you can't hit Shrock, no matter how many shots you get.
Killing the Tark won't be so easy. At least not for the likes of you.
Bait a horde of ghouls inside the stronghold to cause chaos. Let's try and brand one of the matrons.
Enemies against each other.
Our warriors deserve more than they get. A grave is always the preserve.
Fucking hell. It's the damn hole. Big one. Oh, I'm supposed to bait him. Oh, here he is. Shoot two charge shots on which equals the stone.
Yeah.
Oh man, that arrow shouldn't have killed him. Should have been the fucking Grogs.
I smash you for this! Smash until dead!
Uga Kuga.
Person.
Not before and not now.
One person again.
Trouble now.
I got you.
Fuck, little prick. Fuck. Eat that. Here, bitch. One more Beastmaster to go.
How did that Uruk manage to tame a Grog? I hope I have put a permanent end to such an alliance.
That's pretty mad, that. So, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that Stronghold Uprising mission. If not, go fuck yourself. See you in my next video.
A corpse, and it's one of us!